research carried out by Pride Brew, men who drink light beer are 10 times more likely to pussy out of a fight. The study, which covered 100 barroom brawls across America, concludes that the vast majority of light beer drinkers are bi-curious metrosexuals who run at the faintest hint of trouble. Drinking light beer is tantamount to castrating yourself, said Pride Brew's director of PR, especially if you put a piece of lime in it. Dude and
my car!
At a conference held in Stockholm last week to discuss age-appropriate use of American English, linguists were divided over the word dude. Some believe that it should be phased out by the late 20s, but others feel that there is room for acceptable use into the early 30s. Likewise, on the other hand, seen acceptable in men only up to the age of 25. But women could carry it off if they kept their figure up to the age of 30.
Wrong! That hurt!
The debate on the age in which you should stop saying dude, like, homie, or bitching rages on. This is Weasel News.
Is Weasel News.
Insurance.
Triangle.
gun to cause that collateral damage. This city is getting on my nerves.
Car, man!
Don't do it!
Chip in their brains.
Now, nobody will molest them!
Track the fire shows your child's exact location.
Come on! Fucking move!
Funeral services, burying your dead to their final resting place with dignity. So much dignity that at a funeral, I'm
that guy that's swapping insurance details.
Probably divorced my dad yet.
My mother's dating some bugger who touches corpses all day. And can you imagine that? This kid creeped out touching his leathery old formaldehyde hand. Ugh.
Break the news that a loved one is gone.
This is a company
car. Hey, Miss Sarducci, it's Mike.
Your daughter said OD'd last night on heroin during the freeway, but got you some flowers.
Flowers help gloss over any of life's gut-wrenching agonies, because just like life, flowers are gorgeous.
Northbound, black, and killed out.
cause that collateral damage.